I'm Donald Barnhart, and I'm an optical scientist. For the last 25 years of my career, I've worked on very large projects with huge budgets, making very expensive optics. But it's always been a dream of mine to make something that's small and inexpensive, that anyone can use and appreciate. About 2 years ago, I started developing what I now call the Slidoscope. And this is very similar to a kaleidoscope, except that it works very differently on the inside. You hold it in with two hands and you pull it apart like a spyglass. The other really cool thing is you can put your own pictures in it. And so you can take your favorite family vacation and you can print it out yourself with your own printer, or you can have us print it out for you. So we've written special software that lets you take your own pictures from Facebook or any other place or off your computer, and with our software it'll create a distorted printout of your pictures that look like this. And then these pictures get put, you then put them inside the Slidoscope like this. You insert them into the tube. So here's the Slidoscope, and you've got the tube here, and it, you can then slide it back and forth just like a spyglass. And when you look into it, the images almost turn alive. They become living in a way that static pictures don't have. And they're interactive because as you slide it back and forth, you actually feel like you become part of the pictures. The pictures become a part of your experience, and they're there alive, sharing the experience with you. It's very powerful. And it's this powerful experience that's actually really difficult to communicate with text. You really almost need to hold it yourself to really get it, to really experience it. I get excited every time I pick this up and look into it. I never get tired of it. I never get tired of seeing the same images. Even though they're the same five images I've been looking at for 2 years, I'm still excited when I look into it. It's incredible. And I've never felt that way about a photo album, certainly. So I really hope that other people feel the same way.